Hey guys, it's Skiller, Z24 here, and we're back with another one of these great duelist packs. Today is the Rivals of Pharaoh.
Rivals of the Pharaoh.
So we'll get straight to it.
The thing is, the Materian and Matty K choose a side because it's technically their cards. Kieran, Skiller does the openings.
So this is the right side?
This is the Materian side.
So I'll do that first.
So everyone in chat in the stream on Twitch will probably be thinking the Materian, the worst of luck.
But you always get the good luck on these ones. So we've got Silent Swordsman level 7. We've got Spirit Messenger A. We've got Dedication Through the Light and Darkness. We've got Metal Reflect Smile. And Dark Sanctuary. Isn't that a bloody good card?
Yep.
Even I know. Yeah, I know a card. Right, I'll move that to the side. There's only 5 cards per pack in these ones. So we'll just keep boosting through them. We've got Help. What the hell? Help of her. Femur. What? Help. Help Palmer?
You're getting this.
Blast held by a tribute. Yellow Gadget. Destiny Board and Fiend's Sanctuary. Is that as good as Dark Sanctuary? No.
Still good.
But it's still good. And it's even better because it's a rare. Or super rare. Whatever one it's pronounced. Whatever. I'm pretty sure it's just rares. Look at that. We've got a red gadget. Stronghold the Moving Fortress. We've got Exchange of the Spirit. We've got Mystical Beast of
Circuit.
I was getting there. Circuit. And. Whoa! Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon.
Well, that's a true rival of the Pharaoh.
That is a true rival of the Pharaoh. So I'm guessing all the rare cards are the rivals of the Pharaoh. Because there are other cards that look like some of them are his cards. So I'm guessing, yeah. We've got another Silent Swordsman level 7. Spirit Messenger I. We've got Necroface. We've got Castle of Dragon Souls. And Silent Burning.
He wants that ultimate dream.
He might get one.
Yeah, I'd say he would.
We got Green Gadget. We got Silent Swordsman level 3. We've got another one of those helpers. We have a Blast Held by a Tribute and a Dragon's Shrine. Ooh. Got Sangan. That's a classic. Dark Necrofear.
What's up with Sangan? He looks different.
Is he? Because he looks a little bit darker.
Yeah, he's got a different card effect these days.
Yeah.
We've got a Destiny Broad, Exchange of the Spirit, and Metal Reflect Smile.
Slime, ain't it?
Slime, yep. I said smile in the first one too, so rebound. Smile. It's not smile. So we got Spirit Message I. We got Silent Swordsman level 5, Spirit Message N, Silent Magician level 4, and a Dark Magician of Chaos.
Not bad.
Isn't it Dark Magician of Chaos? One of the Pharaoh's cards.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing you're still getting the Pharaoh card. So we've got a Silent Swordsman level 3. Like, who uses Silent Swordsman?
Like, you use the mail are pretty good.
No, but like, who?
Yugi Moto does.
Oh, Dark Necrofear and a Silent Magician level 8. Another helper and a Thousand Eyes Restrict. Restrict, yeah.
pull where 1,000 eyes restrict was.
It looks like, it's got a malignant eye on it, so I don't want to say Pegasus, but I will say Pegasus because of the malignant eye. And also because when I see Pegasus, Materian give me a thumbs up. Temple of the Kings. Fun fact, the Materian and the Medicaid's last name is King. King, so this must be their card. Blue Eyes Shining Dragon. Spirit Message L. I've still got a card underneath this one. So there's the Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon in it. Oh. A Silent Magician. You're going to see the facials in the Materian, but he won't want to go on camera.
Camera reveals in January, February, guys, when we've got the new monitors and everything. We're trying to keep that as a surprise. So try and keep me off screen.
They not know what you look like?
Well, I think they do on Facebook, but I want to save that for when it's on Twitch. So then,
I'm pretty sure there's one Yu-Gi-Oh video. I think
there's one Yu-Gi-Oh video where you popped up.
Well, they'll have to find it.
So we've got Exchange of the Spirit, Silent Swordsman level 5, Dedication through Light and Darkness, Metal Reflect Slime, and Silent Sword Slash.
Very nice.
Yeah, with the Materian. I reckon we should do, like, I should pull some of these thing and have, like, a camera on you and see what your reaction are. Like, other reactions.
All will be revealed in January.
All will be revealed in January. So that's 3 months away, guys, if you don't know. Spirit Message N, Spirit Message A, Blue Eyes Shining Dragon, Blast Held by a Tribute, and a Dragon Shrine. So we've got 7 to go. Slowly boosting our way through. I'm liking this. It's not giving us any of, like, you know, we are getting the same, but like there are still nice ones coming out. Temple of the Kings, green gadget, Stronghold of Moving Fortress, Spirit Message N, and YZ Tank Dragon. I'm used to saying XYZ because of those cards.
Yeah.
And Vexel.
Right, next one is Necroface, Spirit Message A, Dedication through Light and Darkness, Yellow Gadget, and Dark Magician of Chaos. We got Silent Swordsman level 7, Silent Magician level 8, Mystical Beast of Circuit, special Spirit Message I, and a Dragon's Mirror. I feel like we're getting a lot of Kyber cards because it's dragon.
That's his main rival.
Pegasus was a rival.
Let's hope we see a Piggy card.
Huh?
Pegasus. Let's see if we can see a Pegasus card. I call him Piggy.
But we have.
What, more of them?
Oh, more. Green Gadget, Sangan, Silent Swordsman level 3, Dragon Master Knight.
What's
under it? Look. A Silent Burning. Like, seriously? Even though, I don't even know what the Silent Burning does, but I just feel like that other card should have been under there. So we've got 3 to go on this, the Materian side. So we've got Silent Swordsman level 5, Reek Gadget, Stronghold the Moving Fortress, Silent Swordsman level 7, and a Metal Reflect Slime. I'm making a mess over here, but that is okay. So we've got Necroface, the Helper, Yellow Gadget, Silent Magician level 4, and a Dragon's Mirror. And for the last one on the Materian side, who's got more rivals? Like, the Pharaoh's got more rivals. Like, where's, like,
You might see them in the other side.
You might see some god cards, because Manic was a rival of them. Regadget, Silent Swordsman level 5, Silent Swordsman level 3, Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon.
A play set.
You got like 3 of them, don't you? Whoa!
Whoa!
Lullaby of Obedience. And that caps off the Materian side. So we'll go over to...
I suspect the good cards in here, though.
I was suspect a few different cards on this side, too. Because they normally chuck a few different cards. So I'll just quickly just make them look nice. Put them back in the box. So this is Medicaid side. So we got start off with Dark Necrofear, Green Gadget, Blast, by Held by Tribute, The Helper, and a Thousand Eyes Restrict. There's another Pegasus card for you.
It's amazing we're pulling that card. It's actually quite a lethal card, Thousand Eyes Restrict.
Can't remember Pegasus using it though. He used Toonworld a lot though. Blue Eyes Shining Dragon, Yellow Gadget, Destiny Broad, Silent Swordsman level 7, and a Dragon's Mirror. What about the cards from like Season 4 Classic? Like Eye of Tobias.
Oh, they're another set.
Dedication Through Light and Darkness, Red Gadget, Silent Magician level 4. Dragon Shrine and a Magnet Reverse.
Nice.
Oh, God. I was going to say, you've been so well, guys. Blast, Held by Tribute, Mystical Beast of Shirkirk. Silent Swordsman level 3, Exchange of the Spirit, and ZY Tank Dragon. Whose card's that?
Kyber's. Flash of the Colosseum, it uses like.
Oh, yeah, it combines a lot three of them, doesn't it?
Yeah.
That's the XY Tank Cannon, Silent Magician level 8. Stronghold of the Moving Fortress, Spirit Message I and the L, and Metal Reflect Slime. Yellow Gadget, Silent Magician level 4. The Message of N, Dragon Master Knight, and a Dark Sentry.
Well, you got one as well.
Yeah.
This is the second one, eh?
Yeah. That's a pretty good opening.
Didn't I pull that in the first one?
Yeah.
Yeah. Was, yeah. I was going to say, I've got a crazy memory. I could just probably almost call every pull, but I'm not going to try because I'll probably fail. Temple of the Kings, Blue Eyes Shining Dragon, The Message of Little E, Draco, it's the Draco Necrofear, and the Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. Surely these aren't the same cards in every single one people get on these. Is that right?
Some are different.
Yeah. Geen Gadget, Green Gadget, Sengen, Exchange of the Spirit, Castle of Dragon Souls, and Silent Burning.
That's a third one, isn't it?
Silent Burning quite good.
I'm thinking we're getting really lucky or something.
Silent Burning quite good.
Must be.
We have to read it.
Silent Magician level 8. Necroface. Silent Swordsman level 5. The Message of L and Dark Magician of Chaos. It's going for like 15 minutes.
Oh, you'd be about correct.
It's because I looked at the screen when you're... Got the Blue Eyes Shining Dragon, Dedication through Light and Darkness, Mystical Beast of Sucker, Temple of the Kings, and Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon, number 5. Got a handful now.
Hold on, so I'm going to get a play set.
It'd be amazing to get a play set.
What? Six of them. Destiny Broad.
Broad.
Stuart Broad. Stronghold of Moving Fortress, Silent Magician, level 8, 1000 Eyes Restrict. What the hell's going to be under this? Silver's Cry. Meshi is getting some nice ones. So, Medi K, well, obviously, you can understand his name's Meshi because of Medi. What's up, Madeline?
Compared to me.
That's how we call him, Medi K. Sing and Silent Magician level 4, the letter L, Red Gadget, and Fiend Sentry. Not long to go, I'm pretty sure there's only 5 after this one, so we've got 6 to go. Getting through this one quite quick. Silent Swordsman level 7, Spirit Message A, Dedication through Light and Darkness, Dragon Master Knight, and Silent Magician.
Ooh, that's very nice.
It's the second one, isn't it? We've got the Helper, Blast Held by a Tribute, Yellow Gadget, Destiny, whatever, YZ Tank Cannon. Destiny Borrowed. We've got 4 to go. We got Red Gadget, Stronghold of the Moving Fortress, Exchange of the Spirit, Magical Beast, Mystical Beast of Circuit, and Castle of the Dragon Souls. So we've got 3 to go, guys. You know, I feel lucky. 2 cards. I'm optimistic. 2 out of 3. Silent Swordsman level 7. It's the letter I, Necro Face, Green Gadget, and 1000 Eyes Restrict. That's one. The others may not think it's one, but I'm calling it. It's one. Silent Swordsman level 3. Help. The Helper, Blast Held by a Tribute, Dragon's Mirror, and a Silent Sword Slash. Is that two? It's two. Look, last one. Got real lucky on the last one on the Materian side. Might get lucky on Medicaid side. So we got Sangin, Dark Necro Fear, Destiny Broad. Blue Eyes Ultimate Bloody Dragon, six. And a Silent Paladin. Oh, look at that. That's I called it, but that was 4. Doubled what I said. And I hope you enjoyed it as much as myself, Mertaren, and Medicaid did. We had some marvellous pulls in there. And give us a like, comment, subscribe. Follow us on Twitch. Follow us on Instagram. Follow myself on Instagram at SkillerNZ24, where I post up like just random crap when I want. And we'll see you again next time with the pack opening.